So it's Saturday night and my husband is working, so I've got a bit of extra time to practice tonight. I've decided that I am going to try and learn the Where Is My Mind that I keep seeing all over Instagram and all over everywhere. So I found an arrangement on MuseScore and I'm going to try and see how far I can get it in an hour. So this is the score that I found on MuseScore. I've not actually looked at it properly yet, so I hope I can do it. We've got four sharps there, so that's just fantastic. Yeah, there's some parts that look a bit complicated. I'm just going to film the first playthrough and then I'll see how far I get in an hour. If I like it, then I might work a bit longer on it another day and then try to do a full recording on it. If not, then I'll just scrap it and just leave it as it is. Wish me luck. It does look a little bit more complicated than the ones that I have been sight reading, so you know, a challenge is always good, so let's get on with it.
Thank you.
Right, so I've just done my first read of that piece, and if you got through that, I'm very sorry, because that must have been so painful. Obviously it was very slow and very rough. I think it's in E major, so the time signature is a bit tricky, so I had to remember the sharps, and as well there was like two turns in there which I didn't expect, so I just had to like panic, and hopefully I played them right. So yeah, it's going to be like a crap video, but you know, maybe it will make the final performance sound a bit better, or the performance after an hour sound a bit better, if you can see how far I can come in an hour. I've got to tell myself that this is about realistic progress and realistic practice. Like, it's not realistic for me to sit there and play this song really quickly and really fast. It's just not to my level. So I'll check back in an hour, and hopefully it will sound a lot better and a lot quicker. Let's be honest, it's probably playing better than I've just played that piece. So yeah, take it away, Lewis. Don't know if you can hear it through my headphones. Get down now, please. Right, so a bit of a change of plan. My husband has just messaged me to say that he's coming home from work early. I've only spent 30 minutes on it, so I'm now just gonna record where I am so far, and you know, it's not fantastic, but it's better than it was. So yeah, here it is.